Hey guys, welcome back to another video of mine. I hope you guys are doing really well. Like I promised you in the previous video, I came back with another one, styling jackets. Yes, talking about jackets, it's one of the most versatile and the most stylish and effortlessly chic pieces of clothing as per me, because I feel whenever you sport a jacket and you step out, it's just very stylish. It creates a very grand statement. And that is why I really love styling jackets whenever I'm going out or when it's a party or it's a celebration. That is one of my favorite go-to pieces of clothing. Go ahead, take a look at the video and let me know what you think of it. So here's the first look. I've paired my white blazer with my black and white maxi dress. The white in the blazer complements the black and white combo very well. Time to get ready, guys. I'm picking up a pink floral necklace that would add a bit of color to the otherwise black and white outfit. The beauty of this outfit is in the fact that we've not mixed a lot of colors or we've not tried to overwhelm the outfit a lot. It's just black and white. Now I'm throwing in a bracelet. It's pink, it has a stone in it and it exactly matches the neck piece that I'm using here. So yes, I think the color that we've added is pretty much good. Another thing is, if you want the dress to look really defined at the waist, we can add a nude belt. Nude because it's a monochromatic look that we are trying to create here. Hence, nude would not be a lot of color but would look good. Well, I must admit, this jacket of mine is highly versatile. Maybe because it is in white or maybe the structure is so good that I've used it a number of times in my previous videos as well, the link to which you'll find on the screen right now. I think it's a great idea to keep such statement pieces which are versatile in nature because it also saves your money and looks stylish at the same time. So here I am all set with my nude belt and my nude heels. This shade of nude is a bit of pinkish in color, but again it's nude so I'm matching it with my belt here. It is a little bit embellished because I wanted to create the party look. Also, you can try unfolding the collar and if that look suits you, you might as well go for it. Here is how it looks without the belt. This look or that, you can take your pick. For the next look, I've gone all out and picked my another favorite, which is my orange blazer. In this look, I've tried to pair my blazer with a neutral color. In this case, this is black. But you could go for another neutral color, which is maybe a white, beige or nude. Needless to say, the orange in the blazer is just glaring and it's sure to make you stand out in a public gathering or a party. But that's the whole point of the look. And now I'll just add some accessories to complete the look. I'm going a bit experimental out here because I've picked a blue neck piece that is a bit showy again. But I would not add any other accessory to this look because there are a couple of statement elements to it already. Well, I think I'm pretty much set to go. One sec, I just need to add my nude pumps. The nude pumps are understated but add a look of class and sophistication to the whole look. It also balances out the color that we've used in the outfit and hence gives it a very polished look. Nude pumps are another statement piece of footwear or accessory that you can add to your wardrobe, which are so versatile and go with almost anything and everything. Also, if in case you feel that the blue neck piece was a bit too much to carry, you can just go for a golden neck piece like I have selected here. And this is how it looks. It is not only simple but elegant and trending these days. My white blazer makes a comeback again. Now I'm pairing this white blazer with a yellow jumpsuit. The exact shade is mustard. It's one of my favorite shades. The vibe of this outfit is quite easygoing and chill. So I'm not going to add too much of heels or too many accessories to it. Although I would like to go for a neck piece, it's a black bead neck piece. This would contrast the white and yellow in the outfit. To keep the outfit very easygoing, I'm going to add an accessory, a bracelet. That is again very minimalistic. It's wooden. And I would like to add my black loafers. This is how it looks. Maybe if I want to just step out for a brunch or Sunday outing with my friends, this is what I would really look out for. Since it is comfortable, there are no much hassles, the shoes are not really heeled. The loafers I'm wearing here are black in color and they are very structured, hence it adds a look of class and comfort.
Hey guys, so that was the end of the video and I hope that you guys really liked it. Let me know which ones were your favorite ones and which look did you really enjoy the most. And I would love to know your suggestions on what you would want to see next. Keep pouring in the love and the support that you guys have been doing. And thank you so much. Bye.